inescapably draws you on. What a putrid offering. Don't fight. You have been chosen. Has already been written. But perhaps you will attempt to change your destiny.
Been a while since I jotted down something other than my nightmares.
Contracted by the Wentworth Detective Agency?
That's correct.
Hello, Mr. Pierce. I'm Lucy Sherifield, in charge of investigators over at Wentworth. I'm calling because of a problem with your file. A fire has destroyed some of our documents.
Is that right?
I'm so very sorry, but I have to collect your personal information yet again. Up to date. And on a related matter, may I raise a sensitive question?
What's wrong?
As you know, we wish to closely monitor the progress of our contractors. And it would seem you've been accepting fewer new cases.
Work is scarce.
Mr. Pierce, you know as well as I do, there's never been more investigative work than now.
But are those cases worth it?
They're worth not losing your license. Show yourself worthy of the Wentworth Detective Agency, and we might keep you on the payroll. Mr. Pierce, are you still...
I'm coming!
Sir, I came here on the advice of a person whom I hold in high esteem. And I must say that I expected anything but a drunkard's lair.
You're free to leave anytime, sir.
Do you know to whom you speak?
Stephen Webster, industrialist and art collector. All of Boston knows you.
Tell me, Mr. Pierce, are you capable of handling a new case, or are you simply a deadbeat inebriate?
If you come to me, it means you're desperate.
Nobody believes me. They take me for an old fool. Sarah, my little girl. She is dead. Even you must know of her. She was Sarah Hawkins.
The painter? Yes. Everyone knows her work.
The police accuse her of killing her family. They all died in a fire. Sarah, her husband, and Simon, my grandson.
I can't do anything for a woman who is already dead.
Find out the truth. They say she was mad, but I know that's a lie. She would never have done such a thing.
But if you have no proof...
I've brought all that I have. Look. I want you to look carefully at this painting. Tell me all the assumptions that come to mind.
What am I supposed to find?
Tell me if this is the work of madness. Or if, on the contrary, you manage to detect some logic, a rationality to follow so that I may understand it.
Is that all you want from me?
Yes, please.
All right. I'll look at your picture. That's all you've got? The painting?
I placed a file on your desk. It contains everything I have on the affair.
A warehouse on Darkwater. Some sketches of the Hawkins family. Rather thin. What's the symbol on the man's chest? It's as if Sarah Hawkins breathed a message into it.
So, Mr. Pierce, what do you make of these elements?
Her husband was a big deal on the island. But the police are sticking to the accident theory. Though they mentioned Sarah's mental state was fragile. I believe you are right, sir. This case is not as simple as it appears.
I am aware of that. I believe there is more to this case than just an accident.
The meaning could be exactly as it appears. I think your daughter is sending you a message.
That's what I believe, too. It was 3 months ago that I received the call from the police telling me of my daughter's death. And yet a short while after, this painting was delivered to my home. The painting is linked to this case, can't you see? You must find the meaning behind all this.
You must tell me if what the police suggest about the mental state of your daughter is true.
No. Sarah had... visions. Everyone knew that. She never would have hurt a fly. She only thought she saw things.
Saw things? What do you mean by that?
I never knew what she meant by that. My daughter was an enigmatic figure, Mr. Pierce. You must find out the truth about her life and death.
Darkwater? Never heard of the place. Where is that?
It's a small, remote island off the coast of Boston. Sarah lived there with her son and her husband.
I suppose you want to ship me off there.
Darkwater holds the secret regarding my daughter, Mr. Pierce. You must uncover it.
The sender's label mentions Warehouse 36.
That's right. It came with Sarah's last painting.
And you think your daughter could have been the sender?
That is what you must find out. Go to Darkwater. Find Warehouse 36.
I think I'm beginning to understand.
I'm willing to do anything for my daughter to recover her honor.
Quiet down. I'm on your side. Let's sum things up. An artist dies with her family in a house fire. Your only clue is a sort of promontory painting sent from Darkwater right before her death.
Correct. And the rumors about her supposed folly.
Which you don't totally deny.
Find that warehouse. Find out the truth regarding Sarah Hawkins' death. You'll be handsomely compensated.
All right. I'll take the case. I'll go to Darkwater and look into the death of your daughter.
Thank you, Mr. Pierce. I didn't expect any less coming from a man in your situation.
Something's queer. But it's not like I have a choice.
Dark water. I think I've got a book on the North Atlantic. I'll no doubt find some information on this island in there.
Good old story of blackmail in a speakeasy. Darkwater is off the coast of Boston, but I've never heard of it. According to this book, it was often mentioned during whale hunting times at the end of the 19th century, but it seems to have been shunned since then. All I have to do is go to the port. I just hope that I can find a boat able to take me to Darkwater. Natural sciences, linguistics, archaeology. I used to be an avid reader. The Wentworth Agency doesn't attract top-notch cases.
Stay on board. There's guys coming to unload. Welcome to Darkwater Island, Mr. Pierce.
Why, thank you, Captain Fitzroy.
So, what wind brought you?
Does the Hawkins case mean anything to you?
A sad story that we would all prefer to forget. Charles Hawkins may have been a landlubber, but he was a good man.
And his wife, Sarah Hawkins.
A nice young woman, and a great painter. What a tragedy. You know what? Go have a drink of the stranded whale. What you need is a good pick-me-up. Mitchell may not be very welcoming, but his bar holds a surprise for you. As for me, you'll find me at the Harbor Master's office. If it's the Hawkins family that brings you here, I have a pile of documents that should interest you.
Understood. I'm going for a look around the docks.
Sullivan, can't you go any faster?
You've seen how old this thing is. You force it too much, we'll break everything.
You can't do that.
But it's only a fish.
A fish? You've got no idea. Don't badmouth what you don't know, or you'll pay for it for sure.
Okay, that's enough. Step back and let us do our job.
That's no way to treat an omen.
Oh, yeah? He's gonna get us into trouble. You can't understand. You're not sailors. It's a sign. There's something coming. Something real bad.
Don't put that beast back in the water, you shysters. You're crazy.
They're cops. They can't understand.
Damn stupid idiots.
Forget it. Nobody listens to us anyway.
That's no way to treat an omen.
Oh, yeah?
The same goes for you, sir. Move along.
Don't treat me like another one of these locals. You're completely overwhelmed, and you could do with reinforcements.
What are you thinking? That you can call the National Guard to an island like Darkwater? For a stranded fish? Gosh darn, Mr. Not Like Another One of These Locals. Go give your valuable advice somewhere else, huh? Now, please, allow me to do my job.
You can't
Don't put that beast back in the water, you shysters! You're crazy!
The blood is just beginning to coagulate. It died a short time ago. Only a specialist would know what killed it.
You can't understand. You're not sailors. It's a sign. There's something coming. Something real.
Prohibition is just a joke around here. That suits me fine. Be careful. Let's get him another drink. He's dry.
In my bar, we don't serve troublemakers.
Pure instinct. I behaved like a Hun, and I sincerely apologize.
Veteran, huh?
307th Infantry Regiment.
Oh. Well, that'll be okay for now. But the war is over. Try not to forget it.
I'm here for information, not for a fight.
I prefer it that way. Speak then. I reserve the right to answer or not.
I didn't expect to find alcohol on this island. What's the source of this miracle?
You mean who?
Our source of supply wouldn't like me to betray them to the first comer.
I'll tell nobody.
She'd know it anyway. Anything else?
The stranded whale. I guess this bar has been here a long time.
What can I tell you? I'm a nostalgic sort of guy. The name, it reminds us of the golden age of dock water, when our whalers left for long months and came back sweating and stinking of the oil and flesh of the whales they'd been hunting.
It was a tough time, all the same.
Ah, but steeped in glory. We've never known such wealth since then.
Captain Fitzroy told me about a little pick-me-up.
You want a drink?
I wouldn't say no to a glass.
Try this.
I think we'll get along well. Captain Fitzroy told me about a little pick-me-up.
You want a drink?
Do you know where this place is? Warehouse 36, Darkwater Harbor.
The Hawkins Warehouse. I see, yeah. If I were you, I wouldn't hang around there.
Why not?
First off, there are rumors. Sailors from around here say you can hear noises coming from the warehouse at night. Screams, that sort of thing.
Screams?
And that's not all. There's the fate of its owners and all the superstitions that go with it. But I'll say no more. Anything else?
What can you tell me about her?
We all knew she was famous on the mainland for her paintings. Never understood why. Then, I don't want to speak ill of the dead.
Her vision, was it so terrible?
Way I see it, the truth is really a question of point of view.
What do you mean by that?
Do you still trust the truth after a bottle of whiskey?
I've got what I need.
Anything else?
That'll be all for now.
Do you like our song?
We're true sirens.
We may not be pros, but we give it all we've got.
That's true. It's a reminder of the time when we were still fishing for whales off Darkwater Island.
What brought whaling to an end?
The whales, of course.
They all disappeared.
You exhausted the stocks.
You could say that, yes. There were fewer and fewer of them.
Until the last, the biggest.
The one of the miraculous catch.
Exactly.
I've never heard this song before.
Only people from here know it. It tells the story of the miraculous catch.
It's a local legend?
Watch what you say, young man.
That catch saved our island.
Ah. Where's the proof?
We're the proof.
Without it, the whole of Darkwater would have died of hunger in 1847.
It's true. Everything happened, just as it says in the newspaper report.
What report?
The one that's framed right behind you. Our grandparents tasted its flesh.
And it was delicious.
I bid you farewell, gentlemen.
Good night, stranger.
So long.
Nightmares.
can hear things and voices whispering. Will follow its reader and appear at various locations, gifted with its own consciousness, until it finds a new reader.
The miraculous catch. Apparently, the most significant event of the last 80 years.
What you looking at, stranger?
I've rarely seen a woman who can hold her liquor so confidently.
What gives you the right to judge me?
It was a compliment.
So what? Let me drink, stranger.
Broken. This place seems half abandoned. I wonder what Captain Fitzroy has got to say about this woman, Cat. The Scylla. It finished up beached at the entrance to the harbor. A souvenir from a more prosperous era. I guess this blackboard hasn't been wiped for more than 70 years.
I've brought out the Charles Hawkins cargo manifests. They're on the table next to you. But in truth, you're likely to be disappointed. When you're done, come join me on the deck.
These manifests are signed by Charles Hawkins. But that's all I'll get from them.
From here, I see everything that goes on in the harbor. The hard-working lives of my sailors, the fights at the stranded whale. Even the antics of these wharf rats don't escape me.
It's you who lays down the law around here.
Oh, I wouldn't go that far. I'm just the last serving captain on Darkwater. Tell me what I can do to help you.
Your manifests have been blacked out. They're totally unreadable.
Yeah, I saw that. I've got no idea who did it or why. I don't remember having countersigned anything special enough for someone to hide it.
And why obliterate the dates as well as the goods stored in the warehouse?
You mean that the dates have some meaning?
I'm surprised Charles Hawkins had goods to store, knowing that whaling stopped in 1847.
I see that you're interested in the history of our island. Indeed, maritime activities ceased altogether at the end of the last century. I imagine that the Hawkins family had other types of contracts.
But you don't know with whom?
No. It was none of my business.
The miraculous catch. Is it a local legend?
Not at all. It's an episode from our glorious past. Go read the story of the sailors' return to Darkwater Harbor. It's displayed on a wall of the stranded whale.
I'm just back from the wharves. The dead killer whale is unsettling the sailors.
Ah, yes. Us men of the sea are superstitious folk.
Killer whales don't have many known predators.
That's true. And normally, they're not found around here. But, You're gonna take me for a fool.
Give it a try.
Have you heard about the depths? Trenches that plunge into the earth and that shelter creatures unlike any other.
You're talking about mythology.
Indeed, you're right.
The police took the decision to put the killer whale back into the sea.
You've got to understand them. They didn't know what to do with it.
I think that was a mistake. Who says that whatever caused those wounds is no longer in these waters?
You think we should have kept it?
To look into the real cause of its death, at least. I found a threatening letter signed by a certain cat.
What? I don't mind you visiting my harbor master's office, but I'd prefer if you didn't go through my affairs.
Are you being blackmailed?
Not exactly, no. That shyster wants to make us pay protection money.
With any success?
I wouldn't say that. But she terrifies my men as much as her own.
Can you not do anything to stop her?
Don't you worry about that.
I'm looking for Warehouse 36. Do you know where it is?
Look, it's right there. The warehouse is opposite the jetty. You can't miss it.
Understood.
You know who the building belongs to, don't you?
It belonged to the Hawkins family.
Precisely. Ship owners from father to son.
I think that somebody here wanted me to search this warehouse. I shall be on my way.
So come back and see me when you've got something new.
Nobody listens to us anyway.
That's no way to treat an omen.
Oh, yeah? Come on, you could tell me. Who's this guy?
No idea. You better keep it shut.
Why, we don't have a clear conscience.
Quiet. What's with you wandering around here like a hungry dog?
I've got to enter the Hawkins warehouse. I guess it's gonna be complicated.
No, it's very simple, in fact. Fuck off.
I don't give a damn about your racket. I just want to get into this warehouse.
Now, we don't give a damn about you. Whatever your reason for wanting inside, there's nothing we can do for you.
So, who are you?
Are you stupid or are you doing it on purpose?
Everybody knows us on Darkwater.
I've just arrived.
Let's just say we're standing guard for the owner of the site, and we let no one enter her property.
Cat, she's your boss.
What? You listen through keyholes.
She's the boss, yeah. She says who goes in or not.
Shut up, you dummy. You wanted to know that you also talk too much.
She must be quite intimidating if she can make two men like you tremble.
She redid the smile at the last one who wanted to get in.
I hope you had a good dentist.
No, you don't understand. She really cut him a new smile.
But he only smiles with the left cheek.
I bid you gentlemen farewell. You live here?
Why did you do that, huh?
We saw what you did to St. Brendan.
Yeah, we'll teach you to come onto our island and ridicule our protectors.
I've never heard of this saint. Is it a local belief?
But everyone knows St. Brendan, the navigator.
He's the patron saint of whales and whalers.
What happened to the statue?
Go see for yourself. He's at the end of the jetty.
There's you, our beloved statue, and then those two bozos behind us. Wait, now that I think about it, it's got to be them. There's one of them who's always going back and forth to the statue.
Quieter. That's all we need for them to hear us.
What brings you to Dark Water?
That statue represents your local saint.
What do you mean by local, exactly?
You wouldn't be looking down at us, like all townspeople do.
St. Brendan. He protected whalers and fishermen like us. Until those assholes defaced him.
Isn't it a bit early for alcohol?
We got nothing better to do anyway. There's not much work around here.
Fitzroy gives us a few chores every now and again, but since the whaling station shut down, ain't a lot of jobs left around here.
So we drink.
Peculiar house.
Yeah, that's where we live, our boat.
It's not because it doesn't float anymore that we're going to abandon it.
The two guys behind you, what are they guarding?
The bootleggers. Scum.
They're protecting their territory. From whom, I wonder?
They really don't have a choice anyway. They're more scared of Cat than an attack by drunken sailors.
If only they would kill each other.
Is it Cat who's shaking down Captain Fitzroy?
Hold on just a minute. We didn't tell you a thing.
Nothing at all.
I have an offer that could interest you.
We're listening.
I need you to keep them busy for a while.
You send us to take the punishment while you go quietly about your business. What's in it for us?
What would convince you to help me?
There's only one thing that'll get us to move.
For sure. Bring us something to drink and we'll take care of the bootleggers.
Liquor?
Exactly.
I'll try to find some for you.
What can I get you?
Let's say I want to buy a bottle from you.
Choice is yours. Everything's on sale.
What would you say to a deal? Your bottle for a service.
It's $5 for everyone, including you.
Are you sure?
Certain.
I guess I'm that desperate.
I'm not judging you.
That'll be all for now.
Stupid idiots. Forget it. Nobody listens to us anyway. That's no way to treat it.
So, have you got what we asked you for?
Here.
Now, sit back and enjoy our performance. Follow me. Cheers, you jackass.
just that you sell your stuff at too high a price.
You got it coming. You don't like our prices. It's gonna cost you a lot more than a bargain.
Let's see. Shoot. I'll have to find another way to get in.
Well, well. A little mouse has got lost on our turf. You're not only inquisitive, you're also stupid. What gave you the crazy idea to come onto my turf? Has the cat got your tongue?
You've come for a fight. What I've got to say won't change a thing.
You're a quick learner. I decide who comes in and who stays out. And anyone who doesn't respect my rules, I punish them.
Is your name Cat?
What of it?
Maybe we can come to an understanding.
Maybe. Or maybe not. Get this joker out of here. He might have a little trouble walking on his own.
Oh. No, it's okay. Don't worry.
Ugh.
I'm okay now.
I'm getting careless. I didn't see that coming. If I want to get into this warehouse,
no,
I'm gonna have to deal with
please.
It.
My tongue got ahead of my senses, or something like that. Hey, tell him to calm down. It was just a little joke.
Something coming. Something real bad.
We're no longer at home on our own island.
Calm down. It's not worth the effort.
I told him, that flunky, that he'll see what a real sailor has in his belly.
If you continue like that, everyone will see what you've got in your belly.
Well, I hope so. I hope they don't forget the lesson. Me? I'm not scared of some girl.
I mean they're going to cut you open, you idiot. Calm down.
It looks like there's a way in under this grate. I could use this old winch to lift the grating.
but it's been completely taken to bits. There must be some spare parts amid all this clutter. This handle will be perfect for the winch. It should be possible to mount this cogwheel on the winch. A whale vertebra. If the newspaper clipping in the bar is true, this bone is a real fossil. A ratchet device. Exactly what I need. Looks like everything is in its place. All that's left is to try to turn this handle. Damn, I broke it.
They can't understand.
You can see that I'm busy, can't you?
You
That's
can't
no
understand.
Way
you're not
an
sailors.
Omen. Oh, yeah.
It's a sign. He's going to get us in trouble. Something real bad.
Back again. What can I do for you?
Can you tell me where the warehouse is again?
Look, I've already shown it to you. It's the one with the cop on guard duty out front. You can't miss it.
Understood. I shall be on my way.
So come back and see me when you've got something new.
Where do you think you're going?
I thought that the Hawkins case had been closed.
That's true.
So what are you doing on guard duty in front of this warehouse?
Who's asking the questions here, the cop or the tourist?
What more can you say about the death of the Hawkins family?
Not much more than what everyone knows. I wasn't on the case. They were all burnt to death, right? Up at their place.
The whole mansion went up in flames.
Don't get it into your head to go wandering around up there. It's dangerous.
What do you mean by that?
The only one left there is old Silas, and the accident has affected him badly. He can be unpredictable, especially if a stranger starts poking around the property.
Is he a danger to the public?
No, he's in his own home. Do yourself a favor. Leave him well alone. You again? I told you to beat it.
No need to get worked up.
It's a sign. There's something coming.
You can see that I'm busy, can't you?
You can't understand.
Don't put that beast back in the water, you shysters. You're crazy.
Another break?
One of those damn sailors came looking for trouble again.
But he won't try again anytime soon. We gave him a good hiding.
So you said to yourselves that after such a feat, you could abandon your post.
It's just a little drink. We taught those guys a lesson.
We'll return right after. It's just that standing guard in this alley makes your throat dry.
That fool Fitzroy can't keep...
I'm not here to give you information. Mitchell will tell you what he wants to tell you.
I need to get into the Hawkins warehouse.
You're out of luck. It's on my turf.
It's precisely for that reason that I've come to see you.
Are you pulling my leg?
Think it over. I've seen what you're capable of. And you didn't miss me.
I accept the compliment. Well, I see you're serious. To be honest, as long as it doesn't interfere with my business, I don't care. But I'll go with you, to make sure you don't stick your nose into things that don't concern you.
Sounds honest to me.
I'm not finished. If I do that for you, if I let you onto our turf to conduct your little affairs, you'll be indebted to me, and I guarantee that I always collect on what I'm owed. Think about it. I help you, you'll owe me a favor in return. Do you accept?
Do I have a choice?
Oh, we always have one, detective. Follow me.
Nobody questions your authority here. I was given to believe that Fitzroy stood up to you.
That dope tried to save face in front of his sailors. They revere their brave captain as they do their old statues. But sooner or later, all statues get buried in bird shit, and nobody cares.
And the police? They do nothing to stop you?
The local cops? The cops drink like everyone else, sweetheart. They know where their interests lie. Apart from that pig-headed Bradley. I don't know whether to admire his stubbornness or to have pity on him.
Forget it. Nobody listens to us anyway.
That's no way to treat an omen.
Oh, yeah? He's gonna get us into trouble.
It's fine. He's with me.
Oh. Okay.
That's how it's done. Do I still need to hold your hand? Or do you think you'll get by on your own now?
Don't overdo it.
Good. In that case, I'll leave you. I've done enough mothering for now.
Ugh, this place stinks. What is the connection between this place and the Sarah Hawkins case? Who has enough money to buy painkillers, but stays in a place like this? It smells as bad as it looks. Can't sleep. I know how that feels. What happened here? What is this picture of Charles and Sarah Hawkins doing here? Is this one of Sarah Hawkins' paintings?
Someone has settled in here.
And whoever it is has something to tell me about the Hawkins case.
Is there anyone in there? You! Don't move!
The Hawkins case has been wound up. Let the dead rest in peace.
Look around you. Someone has settled in here. Can you explain what this painting is doing here?
This strange portrait. Wait, I know it.
It was in the Hawkins mansion when we came to investigate the fire.
So you confirm that it was removed from the crime scene? Interesting. I'd like to go and see the mansion now.
Of course. You want to go back along his trail?
I'd like to understand how this painting made it to here.
Come on. My car is parked down the way. Andrews, would you please shut the door? Open your eyes, damn it. This guy went right under your nose. God damn it. Her again.
This case has nothing to do with you, Baker. Clear the passage or I'll shut you up for obstruction.
Officer Bradley, you've finally grown a pair. Too bad you're too fat to see them down there.
Why, you?
Come on, keep the smile. You don't want to force me to widen it.
Okay, I get it. Can we go to the mansion now?
I thought I'd straightened you out, mister. I am disappointed, but we'll meet again.
Is it far, this mansion?
Look behind you, at the top of the ridge. You see the building?
Hawkins Mansion. Come on, we got some driving to do. Well, here we are, Hawkins Mansion. The place has been abandoned since the fire. There's only old Winchester in his hut.
I prefer to be prepared if there's going to be trouble.
It's a wise attitude. But apart from old Silas and some rotten floorboards, there's nothing to worry about.
You're talking about Winchester.
That's right. The Hawkins' old caretaker. Strictly speaking, he ain't dangerous. But since the tragedy, he's been a little touched. Though he's a remarkably sturdy man, given his age. A true force of nature.
A sad old man doesn't worry me.
Gee, if you don't want to listen to my advice, we might as well go. Right?
Your partner, Andrews, warned me against him.
You managed to get something out of that bum? I'll end up asking you for advice.
He talks too much. He inferred that old Silas was slightly unhinged.
That's not far off the mark, I suppose. But kinda unfair at the same time. You know, Silas Winchester has been working for the Hawkins family as far back as I can remember. Charles was like a son to him. The day of the fire, he lost his whole family, so he's got nowhere to go. And, as you'll see, in a way, he's still watching over them. Is there anything else you want to ask me? Or do you want to go up there?
You're the one who looked after the Hawkins case.
Don't think I was trying to hide it. It's just that this discovery shakes my convictions.
That's why you're so keen to find out who removed the painting from the mansion.
Yes. If something escaped us, or if there's been a law enforcement error, then it's up to the police to make good its mistake. Anything else?
I don't believe the fire is the only reason this house is in such a state.
It's a very old building, you know? Its foundations would probably date from the arrival of the first settlers.
It's got nothing to do with Charles Hawkins' debts.
Ha! You've already begun to nose around, it would seem. So, since you already know it, the Hawkins family couldn't afford the upkeep of this house. It remains to be seen what they did with all their money. I wager it was Charles Hawkins' travels. Let's go up there. Unless you still have questions.
Night falls quickly here, and I want to be able to see when we arrive.
I'll go with you, if only to reassure Silas.
Why not? You can help.
Right. Let's go.
Bradley was right. This place is much older than I imagined, but the architecture seems too recent. Poor kid. Charles Hawkins Grave. Who could have done this?
I told you. Silas Winchester is still watching over the Hawkins family.
I must say, it's pretty gloomy.
So, Detective, does this place inspire any thoughts?
Why were they buried here?
I was given to believe that it was Charles Hawkins' wish.
Strange idea. I imagine Webster wasn't too pleased.
Mrs. Hawkins' father? It's said that he's devastated.
Let's go to the mansion.
Please give me a minute. I didn't expect to set foot back here after the burial. What kind of deranged individual would defile this sanctuary and steal a burnt painting? I don't see Silas doing such a thing, let alone allowing it. Even that broad baker is above that. Lord, have pity on this poor family.
The flowers on Sarah Hawkins' grave are fresh. The old caretaker must be very attached to her. I'll have to find another entrance. This entrance is still in use.
Whoa! Whoa! You are trying to force the door, you nosy prick!
Easy, sir, all right? Put down the axe.
You know what we do with rubble like you? We gut them. Dump them into the ocean.
You're Mr. Winchester. Lower that axe, and let's talk calmly.
I'll show you how we have it out on Darkwater.
You haven't forgiven yourself. You stay here to honor the memory of the deceased.
That's true. I want no more violence. No more tragedy.
It's painful to be the last one left.
You don't know how right you are. Understood. I'm listening.
The police report describes a domestic accident. But Stephen Webster has several reasons to believe that this may not be the case.
Webster is as stubborn as an old mule. And I did tell him that we should let the dead rest in peace.
He wants to restore the reputation of his daughter. I just need to see where the fire started.
No, I can't let you in. The mansion isn't safe.
That's why you barricaded the entrance.
That's right.
And this door?
It's locked. And I make sure it stays that way.
You still put flowers on her grave. You cherish her memory.
Mrs. Hawkins was an exceptional person. She cared for everyone around her.
Let me shed a light on what happened to her. Give me that key.
I'm probably making a big mistake. but it won't be the first. Here, take the key and do what you have to do. Go on, then. Just to get rid of you.
Let's see what more I can learn from this mansion.
Piers, shall we enter?
What now?
Now that you've finished your fun and games with Silas, we can perhaps inspect the mansion.
You're right. Let's go. Let's take a look inside.
I'm with you.
Follow me. I know the place.
Who left this light on?
The Last Supper of the Hawkins. What does this tell me? What kind of meat is this? This place is for the head of the family, Charles Hawkins. The boy was probably here, smashed his plate on the floor. Sarah Hawkins' plate. Why did she leave it untouched? Something happened at this table. An argument?
Hey, Piers. Daydreaming again?
Working, officer. This dinner table tells us a lot about the Hawkins family life.
Well, we don't have all day. The scene of the fire is next door. Silas,
let's see if I can find something the cops missed.
But it was already too late for the Hawkins.
Was Charles Hawkins a heavy drinker? They had a fight. Why? The child's corpse left a trace. Where are the others? Did Sarah Hawkins lose one of her shoes? How? Did someone escape the fire? Did it stop at the time of the fire? If the painting I found on the docks really came from here, how come it didn't burn? Blood. This lamp was thrown. This was no accident. This was a fight. Someone fell here. A desperate attempt to flee.
So, Detective, what do you make of it?
I firmly believe this fire was more than just an accident.
Huh. What's your theory?
I think the Hawkins couple got into a fight.
You sure of that?
There's only one way to be sure.
I just ask that you don't disturb anything. If Chief West found out about what we're doing, I'd be in serious trouble.
This door is locked. These bandages are covered in dried blood. But whose? An original edition of Mary Shelley's Frankenstein, dated 1818. Moby Dick, Melville's classic. The epic battle between man and whale. Mandatory reading for any whaler, I guess. What do you know about Charles Hawkins' activities?
Well, not much, to be honest. We all assumed the Hawkins lived on Charles's inheritance.
One of Sarah Hawkins' paintings. Her style sure is recognizable. Sarah have done to make this person threaten to call the police.
locked. The boys' room. Child's fort. From what threat was Simon protecting his world? Tom Sawyer. Mark Twain. Sarah must have read it to him before bed. Sleeping. Strong for an 11-year-old boy. What was wrong with this family? What nightmarish vision could have inspired them? Simon's troubles went beyond family problems. That kid saw something. Something terrified him. Locked. This ledger lists all of the paintings Sarah Hawkins sold. It seems the last one was given for free to a Francis Sanders. I wonder why. Was Sarah Hawkins interested in the occult? What was she trying to achieve? Door is blocked on the other side.
Bradley? Is that you?
What will her room reveal about her? Barbiturates. Sarah Hawkins must have been extremely agitated resorting to such a treatment. This padlock is too complicated for me.
Despite what happened, they seem to have loved each other. Barbiturate prescription from a certain Dr. Fuller. That's a massive dose. Was Sarah violent?
Is anyone there?
Stop!
Bradley, did you see which way he went?
Who? I didn't see anyone. I just heard some noise. Are you all right?
A man was hiding on the upper level. He ran when he saw me. He can't be far.
I'll cover you.
This door was closed earlier.
Where did he go?
It looks like an old seaway map.
Do you really think that your fugitive came in here? I don't see any way out.
As if the bookcase has been moved several times. This panel is movable. Cogwheels. They must be linked to an opening mechanism. Probably a secret passage. I must find a way to activate the opening mechanism. Great. I managed to force the gears. It looks like I've triggered something.
Well done, Pierce.
Have you seen the old maritime maps on Charles Hawkins' desk?
Strange. No ship has left Darkwater's shore for years. Maybe he kept them for sentimental reasons. secret passage under the manor. It's like a detective novel. That guy must have already gotten far.
Yeah. And he had a direct means of entry to the crime scene. We must find him.
What is this place? It's more than just a tunnel. Look. Someone's been here recently.
Three seats. Did Charles Hawkins use this place? Who were the others? What is this mask supposed to represent? Whatever Charles Hawkins hid here, he didn't want it in his house. This piece of cloth is unmistakably from a dress. Sarah Hawkins. Was she hiding from someone? Whoever was sitting here could have seen Sarah Hawkins. Could this be related to her death? This padlock is too complicated for me. Of course.
And something tells me that the key is climbing these steps.
There's tunnels all over this island. Given the size of this cave, there's gotta be other entrances.
The passage continues further down. Might as well start with that.
I ain't gonna squeeze in there. I'll find another way. If possible, I prefer not to ruin my uniform.
Fine, fine. Go look for another entrance. I'll try my luck down below. These paintings must be several centuries old. Time has weakened these structures. I don't have time to search them all. What's going on here?
Pierce.
Keep your voice down. We're not alone.
Good God. What have you got me into?
We'll see. I'll go on. Try to go down on your side.
Yeah, there's a passage. I'll meet you at the bottom.
Grave. I got it.
Can't breathe.
What's happening?
No, damn it. I must find a way out of here.
My turn.
Yes, it is time. You will soon be one of us, if your body and mind are ready.
I dream of it every night. I have constant visions. I am ready.
Good enough. Prove it to us.
It's like in my dream. Seems to have been used recently. Probably some sort of ritual. I can't read Latin.
sleeps, accept this dreamer under your immortal wing.
Ya Cthulhu Nitsaha Fitagan. I feel him.
Shh. You are gifted indeed, not another one. Let him pass through every part of you. Bring me more sacred flesh.
We pray for your return into the kingdom of the earth.
Kstelbisna Cthulhu Kashok. We are ready for the ceremony. What about your protege?
His awakening is complete. He will join you shortly.
Bradley, what are you doing here?
I saw two odd-looking guys coming down. Seemed up to no good.
What in the world is this? An intruder!
Oh, shit!
Don't move! Police! Don't move! I won't hesitate!
Bradley, get back!
Shoot.
Get back!
You asked for it!
Get out of here. Light! At last.
procedure.
He will survive. A strong subject.
There, he's opening his eyes.
I saved him, Fuller.
I can't get up.
Don't move, Pierce. You can certainly say that you gave us a scare.
What did you do to me? Undo these straps!
Whoa! Go easy, my friend.
You were dead. He killed you.
Are you sure he's better?
He was dead. Me too, we were dead! What are you doing?
I'm sorry, my friend.
What? No! What happened to me? Where am I?
Appreciate it. How are you doing today, man? How was